Here at Texas Tech, we operate two control rooms side by side. One control room is dedicated to broadcast with our Fox Sports agreement, and the other control room is dedicated to in-venue. Both control rooms share the Abacus replay system. We control at this point three venues with our control room, one being the United Supermarket Arena, one being Jones AT&T Stadium, and another one being Danlaw Field, which is our baseball field. Within the next couple of months, we are going to have fiber run to our John Walker Soccer Complex and Rocky Johnson Softball Facility. So we'll actually have two more venues on our plate for athletic events. But right now, the number of events that we currently produce between football, volleyball, men's, women's basketball, and baseball roughly range about 150 events a year. The selection criteria that we use when we evaluated replay systems before we purchased the Abacus system was something that was easy for an operator to learn. We utilize a mix of freelancers and students. Students who come walking in the door at the beginning of a semester have absolutely zero knowledge of how a live production event happens. So we needed something that was relatively simple for them to use, something simple for them to learn. The price point of the mirror system and the number of channels that we are able to record versus the price point of the competitors and the quality and the ease of learning those systems made the mirror system that much more important for us to have in our facility just because we had a budget and the mirror system fit nicely within our budget, and it gave us the flexibility to add numerous channels of recording capabilities, which for us enables us to take all of our camera feeds as well as additional truck feeds to enhance our production and the production of our overall show for those at home and those in venue. The ease of the replay system that we have here and the fact that students and freelancers who have no knowledge of this come walking in the door and can learn it so quickly, it simplifies the process of being able to be a replay operator. We almost scare them when they walk in the door to tell them there's a lot of buttons on the system and it can do so many different things. And we want to get just the basics of just how to do replays. But before we know it, students are able to show multiple angles from their one replay controller. They're selling us more replays than we've ever had before. The reliability of the mirror system and the ease of use, the functionality of the system for a student to be able to immediately freeze on a replay when asked by the producer, the customer support from Mirror and Abacus for the installation all the way through training, through the end user support that we get right now is incredible. But I would highly recommend this system for any university or any broadcaster. It does what the higher price systems do, and it does it at a fraction of the price.